Electromagnetic induction. Today our topic is Lenz's law and direction of the induced EMF. Most important MCQs discuss karenge. Answers ko already bold kar diye. So MCQs number 1, the Lenz's law in accordance with the law of conservation of energy. Repeat to MCQs, last video mein bataya tha, law of conservation of energy ko obey karta hai Lenz's law. Question 2, Lenz's was a physicist of, Lenz jo tha wo physicist tha, Russian physicist tha. B is the right answer. Question 3, Lenz presented his law. Lenz's law jo tha wo kab present hua tha, kab aaya tha? 1834 mein. C is the right answer. Question number 4, the direction of an induced current is always such that the magnetic field on it tend to oppose the change in the strength of the magnetic field belonging to the primary current is the statement of. This statement is Lenz's law. D is the right answer. Basically, जो induced EMF था उसकी direction के बारे में, induced current के बारे में Lenz's ने बताया था. Question 5, the direction of the induced EMF during the magnetic induction can be determined by making the use of Lenz's law. C is the right answer. इस तरह Lenz's law से different MCQs वगैरह इस तरह बन सकते हैं. Question 6, whenever an induced EMF and current is set up by a change of magnetic flux through a circuit, its direction will be such as to oppose that act which caused it. This statement is the Lenz's law. C is the right answer. Question number 7, the direction of induced current in such as to cause produced it, it is the statement of Lenz's law. Mean ke ye Lenz's law se related aaj humne MCQ discuss kiye hain. Is tarah different statement ke saath Lenz's law se related MCQs ban jate hain. All the best, take care.